The subarctic climate, also known as the boreal climate, is the major climate in the Köppen classification. It is dominated by the winter season, meaning it has a long, bitter cold period with short, warm days. Most of the subarctic lies 55 degrees north of the equator. Area-wise, it stretches from Alaska to Newfoundland in North America and northern Scandinavia to Siberia and Eurasia. Temperatures that are below freezing are not uncommon and can plummet to as low as negative 40 degrees Celsius. This is negative 40 degrees Fahrenheit as well. As a result, snow stays on the ground for many months. The frost-free period, also known as summer, is less than 45 days a year, and the temperatures never exceed 16 degrees Celsius, 61 degrees Fahrenheit. There is a low barometric pressure throughout the entire climate, going into the 900s and the low 1000s, along with a humidity of 80 to 90%. Annual precipitation is 40 to 100 centimeters, 101.6 to 254 inches, each year, most of it being snow. The vegetation consists of coniferous trees due to the acidic soil, and mosses cover the majority of the ground. However, in milder places, some deciduous trees do survive. Places where soil is waterlogged can support grasses, and the colder places where the ground never thaws, permafrost is covering the ground instead. The subarctic climate is known for its mineral-filled ground, and it's full of natural beauty. However, the harsh conditions make it difficult to live, and communication is difficult.